Vice President Yemi Osinbajo has extended his sympathies to the wife, children, and family members of the late Abba Kyari. His message reads, "Dolapo and I express our sympathies to the President, Mrs. Kulu Kyari, the children and members of the family on the passing of Malam Abba Kyari, Chief of Staff to the President. May the Lord comfort him, comfort and be with you all in Jesus' name. Amen." And in compliance with Muslim rights, Kyari was buried on Saturday, less than 24 hours after his death was announced.